Hi. I think we are live, but I forgot to open YouTube to see. Blah blah, I don't want to do that. I want to see my channel. Okay. Live, nice. Yeah, today a small little stream. I have to do a bit for university before I will go to university. Yeah. Hey, chill coffee beats. Listen. What the? I can only zoom in, not out. Okay, perfect. Just like that. Okay, I will start right into it. How's your day going? Good. Very good so far. I'm working on a YouTube video. So, yeah, stay tuned. Like, one day in my life. And today, it is the day in my life that I will record. So, yeah. Let's go. I just start session number one. Have a good study. Good luck. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yo, yo, yo. We finished session number one. Yeah, how was your session, guys? My session was good. First time I studied for university, and yeah, I was at least able to solve the things from the first week. I mean, considering university just started 1 week ago, at least for me. Nicole, are you still here, or do you just came here, insulted me, and went away? Yeah, sorry to be at the phone, but I got an important message. Damn. Okay. Perfect. Yeah, guys, enjoy your break. You can, of course, just use the chat and speak with me. But yeah, you don't have to. You can just like sit back and enjoy the few minutes we have break. Bro, English is not easy to speak right now. I don't know. I went to bed yesterday at 6:30 p.m. So very, very early, just to stream for you guys today. I slept literally 12 hours. But yeah. I study microeconomic, so basically VWL. Hello, Hala. Hello, Fabia. I am fine. I'm sorry to be at the phone, but I get important messages. I have to do that later. But yeah, I'm fine. As you heard, I slept a lot. So yeah, today I'm very good. Yesterday I didn't sleep at all, so my sleep schedule is very fucked. But yeah, today I'm feeling great. Yeah, Nicole, I saw it. It looked good. So if you bought it, good decision. Guess what? I'm gold. What do you mean you're gold? What does that mean? Your skin color or what? I bought it and some more stuff. Yeah, sounds good. I need to finish my midterm assignment today. Aye, aye, aye. So at least I stream a little bit. Gold rank? What? You're gold rank? That's crazy. Let's go. Gold rank. So you're basically the same rank as I have right now. My peak was platinum 3, but right now I'm also gold. It's summer here. I'm being baked. Oh, for us it's still very cold. Like, yesterday it was warm.
No.
2 days ago it was warm. Like 25 degrees. But now, nah. It's again cold. I will be the best player. You have to finish your midterm assignment today, but you play Valorant. Grind to be the best player in the world. Let's go. That's straight priorities. So much energy. By the way, Nicole, when we are talking about new clothes. Right. First of all, I have this one. I bought myself this. I think this looks cool. And on the back, it's like, I don't know what this is, but I like this t-shirt. And I bought myself another one. Okay. Like this very cool one piece t-shirt with chopper on the back. Wow. Best investments. Stylish. Yeah, of course. I would study minimum 10 hours. Oh, damn. That's a lot. Oh, wow, nice t-shirts. Yeah, yeah, thank you guys. Thank you. Yeah, of course. Yeah, I like the brown one. Yeah, I like it too. It looks cool. By the way, guys, I decided today is the day I do my one day in my life video. So I started to do it already. Like, I woke up, I was like, it's like I turned on the light, welcome to a day in my life. Bro, I'm filming everything with my phone. But I don't know if I will ever publish it, though. But like, of course now study streaming, of course now studying, and then later, like university and gym and stuff like this. Publish it? Yeah, I don't know. Of course, like, right now I don't know if it will even be good. Of course I have to cut it and, you know, music and stuff like this. Yeah, when you see it, perfect. 3 views already, I'm feeling confident. Want to see your uni? Yeah, tell me what you want to see. You can publish in Discord then. Yeah. Okay. If it's really shit, I publish on Discord. But probably, like, I will put some work into it, I think. I want to see your university. Okay. Yeah. Think I can do that. Of course, like... Yeah. Like everything in it. Everything! Okay. Yeah, I think from outside I can easily film it, and inside university, like when I sit in the big room, you know. When will I be university? I don't know, Nicole. I make now a 3-hour stream, like 2 more hours to go, and then. I don't know. I will just drive to university. I have no clue when my university starts. I think I will even miss one class. But I'm not sure. You see, wait. Okay. Wait. No, okay, wait. 2 hours. Then it's 9 and then it's 10. Wait, no. That's wrong. Wait, it's 9 a.m. 10 a.m.? 11 a.m. Where I finish? Okay, my first class is at 12 a.m. So it will be impossible to arrive early enough, but I think I skip first class and only go to second and third class, because first was wasn't an option anyways. Because like it's not important. Yes, make like a tour in the video. Okay, I try. But you know, I have no microphone. I have to, of course, like the, I will start the next session in a few seconds. Don't worry, guys. I have no microphone, so I have to talk like into the speaker of the phone, and the audio quality will be bad. So I just think about like only like talking with the microphone afterwards onto the video. Yeah. I don't know. Not important for you guys. I don't know why I'm talking about that shit. I will find the solution. Okay, let's go. Session number two. Wait, you're streaming early today like the other days you're streaming when it's night here? Yeah. Maybe a few more early streams the next time, because I have more time. I have less time actually. So because when I go to university, I come back home in the evenings, so no time to stream then. So I have to stream in the morning, you know. But in weekends, I will probably stream again when it's night at your place. But I don't know. We will see. Okay, I just start next session. I'm sorry guys for speaking so much. Let's go. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
We finished session number two. Hi, 3 a.m. where I live. You should go to bed, maybe, DMND. It is pretty late, no? Yo, yo, yo. It's raining very, very, very much right now. I'm a bit scared because I have such a long day today. Bro, this will be so annoying. And I think, wait, let me, I have to check that for real now. I think my train is not coming, so I have to drive somewhere else to get the train to university. Wait. This will be a pain in the ass. Please. Okay, it says that it's coming. That the train is coming. Wait, I will drive at I don't know what. Okay, perfect. So that's good news. What time now, Tigran, in Germany? It's 9:30 a.m. So not very, very early, but still early. Not if I would not have university, I would stand up now. So for me, it's early. But I will push my sleep schedule a bit earlier now. Like maybe wake up at 6 a.m. or 7 a.m. Here it's 10:40 a.m. Yeah, so 1 hour later. Yeah. Here it's 1:40 p.m. Okay. Now that's good to see what time is it for you, because now I can schedule the stream to a time where most of you will at least have a little bit of time to join. I mean, for Hala it's not a problem, but yeah. I remember when I had a lot of Brazilian viewers, for some reason, I don't know why, but I had like a lot of Brazilian viewers, and they have a totally different time zone. That also was weird. I am hungry. I have nothing to eat at home. And I have a supermarket 5 minutes away, but for some reason it's closed until Thursday. So I have to drive far away to get food. So I just don't eat in the morning, and if I don't have anything to eat, and just eat when I go to the gym. Yeah, and buy myself something there. Yes, bro, I'm dying. Yesterday it was our New Year's celebration. New Year's celebration, for real? Crazy, like, good for you. But ours was already 4 months ago. It's really interesting how, like, in other countries, they have a whole other calendar. Yes, lol. Yeah, so random. It was in January. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. To be fair, I also forgot where Fabia lives. I mean, I follow her on Instagram, if I'm not stupid. Let me see. So, jujitsu, cool. Here. Zack. Okay, I still don't know. Some Asian country, I think. Yeah, like the traditional ones on April. Cool. I would love to celebrate now. To not have to do anything. Yeah, bro, I don't know. I don't know, guys. It's like after ages they celebrate. Yeah. Where's the kettle? Tja. It's hardcore raining outside. I don't think she will come today. But I also haven't seen her in 2 days. I'm a bit worried. I would celebrate every day. Every day, New Year. What am I reading? But not studying. Absolutely agree. Not studying, having fun. Yeah, sounds good. I could do put the chat here, so I'm not always looking there, I'm looking here now. Okay. Well, that's weird. I'm just looking at myself. So now I can't do that anymore. Guys, you know, I think I didn't join for a long time. Huh? Really? I haven't streamed in ages, actually. I mean, there was like the time two or 3 weeks ago where I streamed every day and then I didn't stream. Yeah, but you're right. I think you wasn't here a long time and then you joined like one or two times and then I didn't stream anymore. So basically it was like that, I think. Bro, when I see that. Guys, I tell you something, okay? You see my thumbnails, okay? Like the picture of the live stream. And every time I'm sitting here like you know, every time in the thumbnail, I'm sitting like this, pencil here, and like looking focused at the stream. But I'm not really studying, you know? I just have the camera. Oh, wait, I can't open it, of course. Have like my camera here, my program, and then I'm sitting here acting like I study, do a photo, and to have like a picture of myself studying. It's so awkward. But somehow a little bit funny. You just vanished. Yeah, I'm sorry. If I don't have anything to study, then I vanish. I don't know why. Yeah, of course I know why, because like I don't have anything to stream. But maybe like when I know, okay, there will be a month no studying, maybe then I will do a YouTube video. Like I find, I don't know. I only have two video ideas now, like the one day in my life and like how my room looks like. So yeah, not too much. But yeah, maybe I will find some more ideas in the future. The most important thing is how you look like when you study. Yeah, for real. Yeah, I don't know. If I look trash when I'm studying, of course, like I'm not saying I look great right now, but like for example, if I would gain a lot of fat, you know, like I'm not perfectly slim right now, but if I gain fat and I have like double chin here, bro, no, I think I would have even less viewer than I have now. it would look very awkward from a side perspective. So, you know, I have to take at least like a little bit care of how I look. How to look good when you study. Yeah, of course, I'm always like hard mewing, like no, I don't. But imagine, like I'm not really studying, like I'm just posing all the time. That would be stupid. Yeah, learn modeling with me, bro. Cats helps to get more views. I think so, but I thought I would have, like, when the cat is here on stream, they are joining way more people, but in the thumbnail, no one cares for some reason. I always have less views. Weird. Okay. That's funny, I'm dead. Okay, I start last session for today, guys. Come on, let's go.
Thank you.
The last session. Let me read this. Thank you, Hala. I really appreciate it. Wait, I hear myself two times. Mute this. We are done for today. Thank you for studying with me. I think we always had like 5 viewers, sometimes more. Really appreciate it. Even if I'm not active, that people join me. Yeah, we're done for today. See you probably at the weekend, maybe some other day. Bye bye.